found an arcade. They're playing dodgeball.
Look, it's the Bahamas, but it's like a private island. So we're gonna go on that later. We're gonna take a small boat, and we're gonna go there.
All right, well, very good morning once again, everyone. I know everyone's getting tired of hearing my voice, but just to keep in mind,
they're in line to get tickets to go to the island.
This is for tender tickets to get off the ship to go to the Great Star.
Where are the boats? I'm burning. It's really hot. It's like 70 degrees, but it's like really humid too, and I'm burning.
Says the girl who has a towel over her body.
Yeah. Cute. There's our cruise ship over there behind the rocks.
Oh, the water's cold. It's not like Florida. Oh my god.
So this elderly man looked at me and called me Heidi. And he pointed to my hat. So he called me Heidi because of my hat.
Hi, good job.
Thank you so much.
Good job.
I'm vlogging right now.
It's a video. Okay.
Yeah, I'll take a picture too.
Come see our shows. Is it still recording?
Yeah,
you're tricking me.
I'll take a picture.
Wow.
You can see the city from here.
There's the bridge.
We got sunburned. It's really bad. So we had to put this on our shoulders. We just saw a girl that looked like Honey Boo Boo.
But the driver's on the opposite side, and we're on the opposite side of the road. This is weird. This is strange.
They drive on the left side. So strange.
And it's good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Yes, it is.
It's still morning?
Is it
early morning? I don't even know. I lost track of time. kind of noticed that in other countries, the buildings are really light, colorful, pastel colors. And in America, it's like modern colors. Like, I don't know. It's like modernized, very modernized, like grayscale. Grayscale. Yeah, it's everything's so cute.
I love trees. Yeah.
The trees. That tree. Right there.
The roads are really narrow.
Bahamian, they're it's equal as American money.
So the coconut we had earlier, me and Hilly both have stomach aches. I think it's from the ice, because our taxi driver was like, don't drink the ice or don't eat the ice, but then they put it in for us and oh well. Our swaggy taxi driver. Back into the ship. It goes all the way down there too. Alina! Alina! Alina, turn around! Alina! Alina, turn! It's stuck here. So, I'm gonna do a mini haul. I don't know how to pronounce it. I can't pronounce things.
It's haul.
Haul. In this vlog. So, I got this hat. It's really nice. I like it, it's pretty. Okay, it says Nassau. I don't know how to pronounce it. I heard the guy say it, but I don't remember. And then Bahamas.
B.
And that's it. I only got this. I didn't get anything else.
She's cheap.
I'm not cheap.
Cheap.
I'm not
cheap. She said there.
$7. Put it on me.
Pig nose. Nah.
I knew you guys were hiding. They're so cute, the twins.
Remake. We're watching the sunset. From
I need a one day.
One more time before I go. I don't know the word.
I didn't want this.
We found this room. Look. And then this is this cool thing over here. What did you try? What? Where's the hot dog? it's a hot dog.
No, it's not.
Oh wait, is this like on the bottom of the ship? Honestly, I have no idea.
Mayonnaise.
Sour cream.
Sour cream. Where's the ham though?
Egg yolk is right here. Yes. And then this is coffee.
Lucky they're just building a sandwich. This is McDonald's behind the scenes.
Look at McDonald's.
Milk.
So. And then where are these? These are chicken. Look
the
at eggs. All these chicken
eggs. Look like that. And this is the meat. That's why, kids, you don't eat meat from McDonald's. Nor is this.
Oh. Look, I made a crate with my napkin. You can't see it, it's so dark. Wait, can you see it now? Yeah.
You do have a choice, so thank you for choosing Norwegian Cruise Line. But right now, ladies.